guys, good afternoon everyone. How are you all doing today?
Great!
Sounds great. I'm Divya. I'm in 8th standard. I study at Rajkot Sabodaya Pradhan Vidyalaya. It is located at Kalyan. I want to thank Mr. Ashwin and Mr. Sir for giving me a chance to upgrade my communication skills. Today my topic is time. Time is the most important factor for the progress of human beings. Time is running continuously. Time once gone is gone forward. Time never comes back. Time gives people opportunity to evolve. It does not say the poor, rich, young, old, healthy, or sick, etc. Time and tide waits for no man. Time is very precious. We can buy everything with our money. Time can be divided into present, past, and future. Past is past. It has already gone. We should learn from the past experience. Present is important for us. If we utilize the present time properly, our future automatically becomes bright. So we should not waste our present time. Thanks a lot for listening to me.